Good morning, everyone. I am Aifasa. I am studying in Nursery class. This is Rambo. Rambo 7. Violet, indigo, blue, green, yellow, orange, red. Thanks.
Good morning, everybody. My name is Afifaz and my study name is UKG class. Now I would like to explain what is water cycle. Water cycle short can be movement of water within the earth and atmosphere. There are many different processes: evaporation, condensation, collection, and precipitation. Thank you. Good morning, everybody. My name is Afifa Hassan. My study name is UKG class. Now I would like to explain what is water cycle. Water cycle is a movement of water within the earth and atmosphere. There are many different processes: evaporation, condensation, collection, and precipitation. Thank you.
आप सभी को मेरा पढ़ना। मेरा नाम मुबच्छरा फतिमा। मैं कक्षा 2 में पढ़ती हूँ। पर्यायवाची शब्द किसी शब्द का समान अर्थ बताने वाले शब्द को पर्यायवाची शब्द कहते हैं। पर्याय शब्द का अर्थ है समान, वाची शब्द का अर्थ है बताने वाला। जैसे कि पानी को जलनेर, बादल को मेघ, सूर्य को सूरज, रवि के नामों से भी कहा जा सकता है। धन्यवाद।
मेरा नाम माला नासर हिंदी व्याकरण शब्द चल लिंग कारक संधि समाज सर्वनाम यहाँ हिंदी व्याकरण का अंश। धन्यवाद।
I am Ibba Fatima from the Shalikai. Today I am going to explore answer about forest shade, large green water area, third close, not really, it's called Forest places petalwood and by rushing to the ecosystem, forest provides clean air. Thank you.
Good morning, my name is Afifaniala. I am studying in class which I am going to explain about the ship. Ship can be defined as the form of an object or its source line. Types of shapes: triangle is a polygon which made of three sides. A circle is a equally round shape. Rectangle has two of opposite sides. A cylinder has three faces are two flat circle and third is curved. A square is a two dimensional coordinate shape with four equal sides and four equal vertices. Thank you.
Good morning, my name is Abubakar. I am studying in UKG class. I am going to explain about the farmhouse. Farmhouse is an area of land especially together with the house and other buildings used for growing crops or keeping animals. A farm can also be a place where a specific type of animal is raised in large number to be sold. Thank you.
Good morning, my name is Samaira Fatima. I am studying in LKG class. My project name is Sense Organ, the body organ by which women are able to see, smell, touch, hear and feel. Eye is sense of sight, ear is sense of sound, tongue is sense of taste, nose is sense of smell, skin is sense of touch. Thank you.
Good morning, everyone. My name is Anshita Fatima. I am studying in class 37 and my model name is traffic signal. The traffic signal will work on light and includes three colors: red, yellow, green. Here, red indicates that the vehicle must stop. Yellow means that vehicle must slow down, and panic green means to hurt. Road safety rules are important for everyone. We should never run white crossing the road. Thank you.
Yes. Good morning, my name is Abdul Rahman. I am studying first standard. My model is angle. Angle are geometric figure form by 2 years. Angle are measured in degree. There are many types of angle like acute angle, obtusal angle and reflection angle. Acute angle is less than 90 degrees. Obtusal angle is greater than 90 degrees. That angle is exactly 90 degrees. If angle are from between two rays exactly 90 degrees, then it's called right angle. Hello, I am Shubhodaya Nanmasaro Abdul Rahman. Nanu Sachin Aravage Edutidene. Ah, Tale Kattu. Ah.
అతలు కట్టిన దీర్ఘ గుణిసిన దీర్ఘ కొంబు కొంబిన దీర్ఘ రు వట్రు సుడి
అబ్దుల్ రహమాన్
ఏత్వద దీర్ఘ ఐ ఐత్వా ఓత్వా ఓత్వద దీర్ఘ ఔత్వా అనుస్వర ఆహా విసర్గ ధన్యవాదములు.
గుడ్ మార్నింగ్, మై సెల్ఫ్ ఇబ్రాహిం ఫ్రమ్ సెకండ్ స్టాండర్డ్. ఐ ఆమ్ గోయింగ్ టు ఎక్స్ప్లెయిన్ అబౌట్ ఎక్స్ఐటీ సిస్టమ్. ఆర్గన్ దట్ రిమూవ్స్ ఆరైస్ ఫ్రమ్ అవర్ బాడీ ఫ్రమ్ ఎక్స్ఐటీ సిస్టమ్ దే ఇన్క్లూడ్ యూరిటల్ బ్లేడర్ యూరిత్రా దిస్ ఆర్ ఏ పేర్ ఆఫ్ ట్యూబ్స్ ఇట్ ఇస్ స్టోర్ ద యూరిన్ అంటిల్ ఇట్ ఈస్ రిలీజ్ ఫ్రమ్ ద బాడీ. థ్యాంక్ యూ.
Good morning everyone, myself Murtada from third class. I am telling about the heart. The heart is made of very strong muscle. The human heart is divided into right and left valves. Each of it divided into two hollow sections called chamber. The heart pumps by contracting and relaxing and it is made of very strong. And thank you.
Good morning, myself Abzal. Today I made the digestion system. Today I want to explain so what is digestion. Digestion is a process in which food break down into the simple substance. The digestion process start from the mouth, which chew food, which are thick, and the saliva starts breaking down the carbohydrate and it make the food soft and it roll and push the food to the throat. That is esophagus. Esophagus is food pipe. The food travel from mouth to stomach. Stomach change the food into simple substance, which is stay for 3 to 4 hours. Is break down the protein. The partially food is called chyme and it moves to small intestines. Then the liver produce the bile juice which help to digest the fats. Then the pancreas also make the juices which digest carbohydrate, protein and fats. Thank you.
Good morning everyone, myself Sheikh Nimra Fatima from class 4. I would like to explain my model dessert. A dessert is a dry place dessert. If it is literally almost no rainfall, there are two types of dessert, hot and cold dessert. The largest hot dessert is Sahara dessert. Dessert animals and plants adapt themselves to the climate. Dessert are famous for dates. People in the desert, camels, as we use the climate of hot desert is dry. Thank you.
Good morning everyone, my name is Sohiba Fatima. I am studying in class 3rd standard. My model name is lungs. The lungs are the main organs of respiratory system. Women have two lungs. Lungs perform the function of respiration. They take oxygen from the air. Little oxygen transferred to the blood. Thank you.
Good morning everyone, myself Baira Fatima. I am studying in second standard. My model name is means of transport. Transport is moving people or things from one place to another place. Means of transport includes roadways, railways, waterways, airways. Road transport are usually by automobile. Rail transport are by rails. Water transport is carried by ship. Air transport are by aeroplane and helicopters. Thank you.
السلام علیکم ورحمۃ اللہ وبرکاتہ. میں محمد دشا میں پنجاب جامعہ کا طالب علم ہوں. میرا مضمون قطب مینار ہے اور میں آپ کو تاریخ عمارت کے بارے میں کچھ بتانا چاہتا ہوں. قطب مینار کی تعمیر دلی کے پہلے بادشاہ سلطان قطب الدین ایبک نے 1199 میں شروع کی. بعد میں ان کے دامت سلطان التمش نے اس کو مکمل کی. اس میں آیت قرآن کندہ کروائی. قطب مینار ہندوستان کی دارالحکومت دلی میں واضح ہے. لال اور ہلکا گلابی پتھروں سے بنی عمارت ہندوستان کی سب سے بڑی عمارت ہے. قطب مینار میں 5 منزلیں ہیں. قطب مینار کے لمبائی 73 میٹر ہے. قطب مینار کے اندر 389 سڑیاں ہیں. قطب الدین کے ذریعے بنائی عمارت پوری دنیا میں مشہور ہے. اس میں مینار, مسجد, دیگر تعمیرات موجود ہیں اور یہاں لوگ دوسرے ملکوں سے دیکھنے کے لیے آتے ہیں.